Yep.
Okay, turn his volume up.
Let's go. Wow. Man. Now we're already. Mataster goes in.
Mataster?
So many May matches today.
Don't jinx him, Wawa. Don't jinx him. I'm not even gonna repeat what he said.
Here we go.
All right. He looks like he's on the operating table. He's just like, he's very calm. I mean, he's losing the damage war right now. Mm-hmm. He's two shot, but he's moving. One Ooh. Shot. He's one. Ooh, Aster.
Wow.
Okay. Oh wow.
1-0.
King of the Kais. Let's go. Bubbles right. up. Yep. Double bubble. They're gonna just fight the bubble war. So Floss is pushing in on the bubble. He got it really aggressive and just pushed right on her.
Oof. And Aster takes one.
Floss might need to take a step back and reevaluate.
Yeah, definitely needs to reevaluate his plans. It looks like he's kind of going in there and maybe a little
shot down
early.
With the text. Shot down with the text commentary. Thank you for the backup. Just in case. For the hearing impaired, we got you.
Yeah, thank you for Trent. Yeah, thank you. Shot done.
So good magnet placement, but let's see. Mahash is going to just throw his bubble and say, I'm going to fight you right here. Now, I don't know if this was a good bubble placement by Floss, because it's all in Hash's face, and he can just use that bubble. Yep. He's still losing the damage for it.
Yep. Floss, he needs to I would disengage. He's going in too deep.
Yeah,
now.
I would have pulled out before I got... Oh, wow! Before the magnet even came out, he got him.
Yep. He thought he was safe there, but...
I mean, it was a nice shot, but it was a bad call. He should have just put the magnet out immediately.
Now he's getting spawned.
Or even back off.
By Haster
back
here.
Off before he got barred, yeah.
Oh,
he's still close. He still come back if he makes a good play here.
Double bubble.
I don't agree with this. So he's just giving Haster two bubbles to play with.
Yep. Oh, and he uses Q here. No dodge. Double dodge. Nice.
Yeah. So the only thing that is saving Floss a little bit right now in these close battles is the boost cap. He's able to move, but he's been barred for a while. You know, his bubble's gonna outlast him. Yes, I was gonna call
wow.
it. I was gonna say Floss's bubble's gonna outlast him, and if Haster pushes, he's gonna eat a shot, and it definitely just happened.
Yep, that was insane. Because he wasn't even barred yet. He had still had two shots left in him, but the bubble bonus. Because that's the thing, you do how much more damage in the bubble? It's pretty significant.
It's a significant boost. I don't know the exact number. Maybe somebody, Akai main in chat, can let us know the exact number of the damage boost. But you know, it shoots faster and it does more damage.
Oh wow, Floss! Just one more hit.
Floss,
there it is.
Not done.
Tied.
So the big difference is he's been placing his bubbles more strategically, putting them out first, and just using that to push off the spawn. He's getting super aggressive. He wants to come back. You know.
Oh yeah, that's incredible.
Maybe 30-40. Yeah, Narus is about 35-40. Used to be 50. That's why she was so crazy when at launch.
Oof.
Yeah, people hated Kai at the launch of the game. And they hated Top Notch. Now nobody says anything about Top Notch. They just don't like him.
Blast Radio coming into effect here. Regen on
Blast
Master.
Radio definitely helped out in that trade. He pushed and then he got barred, tried to run away, and Blast Radio was just like, nah, man, I got Haster's back for life.
Yep. Haster has Rocket Magnet again. Oh, well, he used it kind of early, in my opinion. He's now using taking advantage of it.
So I didn't understand that right there. Floss kind of wasting shots on the magnet.
Mm-hmm.
But he threw out it looks like a panic bubble, and he's just going to kind of hover or rotate around it, not even try to push on it. Plenty of time, though, man, so this is still anybody's match.
Yeah, I don't know if Floss was even pushing there, especially when he had both bubbles.
Yeah, I don't know.
Tied up.
Ooh. Tied up in damage, but he's losing that battle.
All right, bubble from Floss.
And he's not pushing, he's not retreating. Oh, he is now. He tried to get the item.
Mm-mm. Not good here. Not good.
No. Not good. Good positioning, but he can still get hit. He's got a Q up. He's got his Q up, and now he's got regen.
Ooh.
Blow up the mine.
He regen past it.
Nice.
That trip
okay,
line,
so the
I think help.
Re-engaging. Okay. Bubble.
Oof. Matrix mode.
Jubble boy.
And J3 Ubble.
Okay. J3 Elbow Time. No, Elbow Time is over.
Oh, wow.
It's even, except... Oh, man. No.
Oh, now it is. Now it's even.
Falls clash back with a three combo.
Bard.
A three combo from himself. Bard, he's not going to push, but what is he going to do? Don't get impatient.
See. Yep. And he's in his bubble. Why even shoot? Why engage? He's reaching.
He's just shooting, you know?
Made no sense.
What else could he have really done there, though?
If I were Falls, I would have hid. Yep, back off regen, because he was regening on Haster. Haster is regening and in his bubble. No point to engage when you're Bard. You're Bard, your enemy's full. Why fight?
Why fight? Now, I think I was going to say I might push this, but I would want to stay in my bubble. Still, this is tough.
Yeah, Floss.
Okay, see if Floss can
double Bard.
Make something happen. He got too impatient.
Yep, he jumped out.
Too impatient.
Oh,
he got him! It's still one up, though. It's still one up.
Wow, 5-4. One
I
minute
didn't see
left.
That, so... Maybe Haster was still in the bubble and a projectile just hit him?
I think so. I don't think he... I know there are two trip mines up, but I didn't really see it,
okay.
See it much either. I don't know if Floss, he hit a trip mine or that.
Floss has a headband, and he's going into J3 Rebel mode.
Yeah.
Going to J3 Rebel town.
Well, Floss is...
Knocks him out of the bubble. I know Floss wants to just land four shots. All he needs. Two,
oh,
three...
Here we go!
Four, and he barred.
Evened.
Four, and he's barred. He's coming in for it. I know he wants it. Okay.
Ooh.
30-second mark.
Oh, Floss
they
is regening. Oh no! What's gonna happen?
Floss is looking strong in this right now. Plenty of health. He's gotta get him before the regen comes.
Yeah.
Bubbles off.
Haster's lit.
Both Qs are down. Don't lose him, Floss. 10 seconds.
Floss needs to get this kill. Oh no,
Floss
he's regen.
Needs this kill.
Ooh, he stopped
Floss
the regen!
Needs this kill.
He stopped the regen! Haster's barred.
He got the kill, it's time. Let's go.
Wow.
Let's go.
Oh. This is our first extra time.
First extra time. Come on.
Let's go.
All right. Extra time is going to go for like three more minutes.
Let's
two or three
go.
More minutes, guys. First person to die.
Haster has the rocket magnet here. Hopefully he uses that to his advantage. Another thing I'd like to see him use more is the cannons. Those cannons are ridiculous.
Floss with the buzzer beater.
He wastes his rocket magnet here on Haster. Has to regen. They're just both kind of playing it chill here. Oh.
Yeah.
Floss lands
Floss
a shot.
Okay, he's going to play. I think they're going to play items. Floss has been playing a lot more items. Popping the speed burst.
Double bubble.
He's got the health lead. He might
Haster's
push, but the
lit.
Bubble's going to run out first. He should use this time right now.
Yes. This is the
crunch
time.
No Q. The tide and damage.
Oh my god. Yes. Ugh. Regen, though, on Haster. Rocket Radio coming into play.
Regen on Floss, but he's got headband for another... Oh, he's barred!
Oh, he's barred! Is that
no!
it for Floss? Oh!
Wow! Haster with a clutch shot to close that out.
Damn, yeah.
That was a good match. That was a good Kai'i match.
Yep, extra time. First extra time.
First extra time, too. That was clutch.
Amazing.
Wow.
Yeah, great job, guys.
Alright, so what's going to be the other pick? Because, I mean, Floss...
Dude...
Floss doesn't really have other pocket characters that I know of, but he can play
everybody. Oh, he's doing it. Izzel, what map? Insta.
Izzel! Oh, I played as Izzel before. It was
She's
pretty
good.
Ferocious.
That's how he became a name to me, is his Izzel play. He's, in my opinion, the best Izzel I've played. Have you played a better
second
Izzel?
Second generation Izzel? I mean, I've played with Stolly. He's from first generation.
Okay.
I don't... Back then, it was still early, man. I was still learning how to play the game. But if he's best Izzel and he wins as best Izzel, he'll bring out all the other Izzels. I'm like, what? Kind of claim.
Alright, so we have...
I could have swore Floss got that tie-breaking kill, and he was like, put the mask closer. He was like, alright. Get it. He's like, I can see everything. Okay, Lagoon of Doom. The Doom of the Lagoon.
Shimmering Depths.
First generation. Yeah, honey. First month player. Week one players. Or beta week.
Wow.
I think people were saying preseason and after preseason to kind of differentiate.
He bosses with... Yeah. Hard to see with the visor.
Hard to see with the visor.
Yeah, dude, drop it. Go serious mode. Let's see his. I don't know how you could do this anyways and do that well.
I'm blaming you.
I wouldn't be able to wear all that. You know how I play my best game. I wouldn't have my webcam on. I couldn't have it. Twitch would ban me. That's my most comfy mode.
Wawa came out with the logic. Was like, I mean, how's he really gonna do good with that? I'm like, no.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Floss, you know, taking off his, you know, weights, you know, being the Saiyan that he
is. Wow, we can see Floss's face. Here we go.
Hopefully he has his teeth extra clean. Hopefully he gives us a big clean smile after. Oh, damn, a Pearly. All right,
let's Pearly. Go. What's up, Resin? Welcome, man. Finals, dude. Finals, some crazy matches, yo. Sit back, yo. Grab a drink, man. These are going to be good games. These are going to be good games.
Yep. Ooh, slurp. Here we go.
You hit the Rock Lee, Richie. You know what I'm saying? All right. Gazelle.
I'm looking forward to this.
Gazelle is nice.
I know. I'm looking forward
to it.
That's
all I'm going to say. I'm going to stay right there. I'm not fanboying.
That's how I even knew of the guy was Azazel.
This is the first time we had this map too, actually, right?
Mm-hmm. Wow. Nice. Haster's taking the lead. Oh, nope.
Taking the lead, but Floss is going up to secure the kill. For Haster goes down. They just kind of just trade spots. Now, Floss is really... I mean, Azazel in general is deadly up close.
Yep.
This is the kind of range where she could just, you know, 0 to 100 you in an instant if you're not too careful. Especially she, if she hits her Bola charge.
Yep.
Or the thing, yeah.
The Bola charge and then the free auto and then her shift. She does crazy wombos.
Wombo. Speeds. Alright, a lot more items.
Yep. Still kind of chill right now, you know? They're both kind of regenning, kind of even.
Yeah.
Here.
It looks like Haster's playing more of a runaway, but a very defensive. But they're not doing too much cat and mouse, but Haster doesn't want to be in his direct view. He wants to have the jump on him.
Yep.
And you see Haster took a... Yeah, he tried to engage right there. And Floss is holding his own, you know?
Yeah.
He's doing good right now in damage.
Ooh. Here we go. This might be the first one.
This might be the first kill. There's going to be an item
okay.
here.
Okay. Haster's probably going to regen. He's probably going to regen. Yep.
Is he going to hit the mine? He's going to hit the mine.
Oh! The combo. One more damage on Haster. What's Floss at, though? Floss is only two.
Floss is pushing. He's got ninja.
He's got headband.
But he's barred now.
Yeah, he's barred. Yep.
He got two.
And has to regen. Oh, this isn't good for Floss. Okay.
No, it's Floss. Oh, it's looking okay.
Oh, man. This is getting crazy. All right. Has to regening, but Floss hits.
I think, Floss has been calculating that. He's going to push him for the kill.
Haster barred.
All he can kind of do is ring around the Rosie here.
Yeah, around this pole here.
Oh, man. No Q. No Q on Haster.
And
is it coming? Is the charge coming? Oh, and that's a kill. That is a kill.
Wow.
Haster, yeah, so. Oh, Floss is smiling. He knows Haster might be scared. So Haster was playing really defensive, but maybe he's just not really confident with his Azelle. He's just trying to play the runaway game. And Floss knows how to push with his Azelle. So now Haster's got to switch it up and just get on the board. Or we're going to go to a third match. And it's not going to be a plink off, I guarantee you.
We're re-rolling. It's not going to be a plink off. We are re-rolling. All right, here we go.
Is Floss good at Flux? I don't know. You might want to ask some people that might have played him. I've played his BB, his Azelle, and his Kai, and his Boon.
Alright, both full health here.
I think Floss has the advantage in these type of battles. He knows how to maneuver an Azelle. And he's doing great on damage here. And they're just kind of dancing around this. I think Haster needs to get out of there before...
Yep.
Oh, he's regening, okay.
Yeah, Haster's regening, but Floss lands a hit, though.
Misses the shot.
Oh,
he misses the charge.
The combo.
And now it's just a matter of how to close it out. It's not looking really good right now.
Nope.
One more shot.
Floss is in.
Floss is feeling good right now.
But Haster might be able to regen.
Haster might be able to regen.
Yeah, he's regening right now. It's time.
Yep.
Haster's almost fully regen now. Floss couldn't close
Floss
it out.
Yeah, shaking his head like, damn, you know. Might be the nerves.
Headband on Haster. Yeah, it could be.
He consistently does does okay up close.
Foss is getting beat here. Ooh, Haster might Foss be able to seal it. Haster can probably seal this here. One more shot.
A nice clutch bomb from Floss.
Wow.
Gives him a little bit of a gap to get away.
Is he going to regen out of this?
Yeah, he's cool. Regening. He's trying to line up his charge. He's got 3 seconds on his charge.
Fully regen.
Floss is not trying to push.
He should
hit him
push.
With the ball. Oh, this could be it. This could be 2-0.
This could be it.
Yes.
A there clutch. It is.
A nice little bola from Floss. And once he had that, he just waited for Haster to be in a bad position. And he moved in for the shift. Charge and charge.
All right, here we go.
I'm getting more hype as Shotgun's text commentary.
Yeah, Shotgun's typing everything out. 2-0, yeah. Oh yeah, let me update the...
Ooh, Haster
picks it up.
On the board. Haster's on the board. We got 2 minutes. It's still anybody's game. I want to see a game three, you know?
Yeah. All right, here we go. Both, there's only less than two minutes left, though. This has been kind of a slow match. This is what I was expecting, though, was when two really good players, the kill count's going to be not so skewed, I think.
Yeah, and I don't know if Haster has much experience with
Azel.
With Azel, yeah.
I agree. Oh, Haster's regening though. This could be it. Oh, but Floss went in. Floss regen now. Haster's one shot. Oh, Floss takes it.
I gotta edit something on this. My bad.
Floss with the headband though.
Yep. Oh, Floss is 3-1. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, 3-1.
Bracket stuff.
Yeah.
Sneedle's got this.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and talk you through this. So we've got Floss here. He's actually barred right now with the headband. And Haster gets another kill here. It's 2-3 with 55 seconds left. Plenty of time for anybody's game
plenty
here.
Plenty of time.
And
50 seconds. Let's see how he plays it. So yeah. Floss is going to... Ooh. He's playing...
Yeah.
He's going to try to just keep him off of him. Now, the damage is crazy right now because they're even.
Yep.
But Floss can seal it. His bullet charge.
He can
seal it. He's got dodge up.
If he can do it.
Pulls his dodge. He's barred.
Oh! Oh,
but
is this 3-3?
So is Haster.
They're both barred. They're
next.
Both barred. The sweat.
Next shot hits. They don't. Nobody wants to push.
Oh! Oh!
He missed
the pop shot. The pop shot. Here we go.
Oh, they're still barred again. Oh!
Oh, 3-3! 3-3!
Wow, Floss. Floss can't believe it. 10 seconds. They're going to extra time again.
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 Hopefully being a dental assistant and being in these sweaty moments is helpful to this game right now.
He's trying to play clean. He's, listen, man, this guy has a lot of cavities. I'm going to be here all day.
Yeah.
I've got to put the OT on.
Keep it clean.
That's why we're in extra time again.
Yeah. That's what he needs to see. He just needs to see this guy and just see him as a dirty little cavity there, man. Just go on in. Clean it out. Let's see.
Okay, they both meet around the corner. Some identical play here. They're both thinking the same.
Yeah.
Nobody wants to play too much of the long range game just yet. Floss has a bomb.
Yeah.
Puts it out. Ooh. Gets nice damage. And he...
Two.
Wow!
That
was a nice sequence.
1-1.
Somebody clip that. That was an amazing sequence.
1-1.
1-1.
Here we go. Third match. Here we go. Hype, boys.
Hype. Wow. This is the kind of finals match we were looking for, man. Oh, all right. So are we going to take out Plink?
We'll roll. And if we get Plink, which I don't think we will, or if you want to do it.
I rolled and I got Plink. So it's back on you.
All right. Let's see. If it's a 9, we re-roll. It's a 3.
3.
Dice
rolls.
3. I'm going to load it up. Boon. Yes. We haven't seen
Boon
yet.
Ooh, yeah, first Boon match.
Here we go.
Fix your artifact, guys. He's like GG, oh man.
Yeah, go ahead and do this too to your hands, guys. Go like this. You guys need to keep that clean, man. Get off all that sweat.
Shake it off, man.
Yeah, Boon match.
No, it's always Grand Harbor.
Yeah, Grand Harbor. This will be exciting. This might be crazy kills. The snipes across the map.
So let's see. Floss is fixing his artifacts for Boone. He's gonna wear the... What costume is he gonna rock? He's gonna rock Outback Boone with the hat.
It looks like Zuko clipped that.
Nice, that's an awesome... That was an awesome sequence from Floss. He's gonna want to see that again.
My perspective too, which is great.
Because he picked up the item. Richie needs to watch that clip. Because Richie, and you were pissing me off, man. You had so many chances, and you were just holding on to bombs. Like, man, I got all these. What am I going to do with it? Threw it down.
Am I supposed to say that shot, then? Is that how this works? Will we see any artifact changes here? No. From Floss.
Yeah. From Floss? Yeah, he changed up a little bit. He's got Gemstone, Boost Cap, and Frosty. Ooh. So he's trying to play the arena protection thing, I think.
All right, we got the usual on Haster. We've got Hunter's Idol, the Blast Radio, and the Juke and Jukebox.
Look at Brazzer starting. He's got the Bits Leader. He's got the 1-1 sub. He's got the VIP.
Dang, Brazzer rolling deep.
Feed me. Mm-hmm. All right, guys, the tiebreaker. The Boone match we've been all waiting for.
Yeah, we haven't seen it.
On a Boone map.
Yeah.
I think this might get to 10.
Yeah, I think so. This is a small map, and Boone can really go through.
So, Floss is trying to get some map control here.
Ooh.
He's got the middle ground, which I think is great, but not for Boone, because Boone can hit him in there with the ricochet shots.
Oh! What? Haster didn't even look! He didn't look at the ground to shoot! Haster just took that for free!
He took that! Oh, man.
And with the taunt from Floss. Oh, Floss keeps using his shift pretty well here, actually. Will Haster get out of this? Haster's by the items here. Haster might be picking these up.
I've seen Floss's Boone. He knows what he's doing with them, and his Floss has, you know, he's got aim.
He has aim.
Using primary where he's got to be. He sees the magnet. He's backing off. Nice. It's gonna use that to just line of sight, get some cover, and he's hitting all his shots. He's doing good.
Yeah, both are pretty even right now, though.
No, Floss is.
There's a lot of left clicks on Haster, though. I don't think Haster's played Boone at all.
Haster doesn't really know. He was saying in chat he might fall into the water if he's not careful.
Yeah, he needs to be. He gets 5 jumps on Boone, though, which is more than the 3 you normally get. But
this is a 2-0 Floss. Floss is feeling real comfortable right now.
Yeah. Here we go. Starting up again.
So, I mean, if Floss wins, we're going to have a King of the Kai.
Oof. Wow. Yeah, this is an intense matchup. Floss has the high ground here. 2 more shots. 1. Oh my god.
3-0 Floss.
3-0.
So far, looking pretty one-sided. He's playing items. He's playing items well. He's got mine set up. He's got another ninja headband on deck.
Yeah.
He's playing it. He's playing it smart. Oh my god! What happened to Floss?
I think he shot the environment.
Got hit by a mine.
He shot the parrot.
Oh my god!
And then he got shifted on.
That.
This is crazy.
She's gotta be mad about that.
Dude, watching that. I'd be very upset.
That's when you're just watching somebody walking down the street and they slip on a patch of ice.
Look at these trip
lines. That's
what
that was. I didn't want to laugh, but it was funny.
Yeah, Floss is looking very dominant right now in this match. He's
Floss
got
is looking
mines.
Like he's at, yeah, a few more mines and he's going to be at Laserland, man.
Oh, I thought Floss might have been out of there.
No, he's still got his Q. Yeah. Good Q usage. And, he hasn't really been pressed by Haster, so he doesn't have reason to...
Haster like hits
panic
the edge.
Cue, panic dodge. Wow. Nice nice primaries of the whole game so far from Floss.
Yeah. All right. All these trip mines up still. Haster just took out one of them, though. Hopefully, he won't land in one. Floss misses his ship there. So won't be pushing him out.
Wow.
Another trip mine down.
Another trip mine down. Haster just hasn't been showing enough of a a chance to adapt. He's clicking at him, but he's just really not.
He's not
I think he has a game plan with Boone.
Yeah,
he's just
know
not familiar with Boone.
When to snipe and when to not snipe, I think.
He's using the shift or his little tornado to push him back. And it might just be a case of an experience,
I think so, 100%.
Yeah. 6-0, I feel like we might get to 10 because I've played Floss's Boone. Floss is setting up Laserland down there. He's got a speed boost and a bomb on deck. Haster's got him barred.
Three minutes
is plenty of time.
Wow. Okay.
With a bomb. Ooh, I'm surprised I didn't even hit him. Haster's finally on the scoreboard. All right.
Yeah.
No shutouts here. No shutouts. Flossy smiling. You know, he's you know, it's easy to shake one off.
I hope we go extra time. Hope we go extra time for the third time.
If we go extra time, I'll lose my mind.
That's a good song, man.
Because Haster's not really playing the way a Boone should be played, so maybe he's not used to the character, but if out of nowhere he pulls this out of his ass, man.
He's randomly left.
Nice little combo by Floss to push him back.
Yeah.
And Floss is going to play it safe right now. He's just going to stay on the ground. He's going to ground Boone it a little bit.
And that's the thing. There's nowhere to hide. It's so difficult.
There is nowhere to hide. He's trying to.
Yeah.
And I used to do that too, but you get hit by splash damage and everything around the corner, especially
with Boone.
BB. Yeah.
And Boone just left clicks, and one of those shrapnel shells will just get in there. Boss set no more trip mines. We've seen some early snipes.
Magnet, he did some nice shots. At least, you know, Haster's on the board. He might get another one. Floss on the run. He's pushing in with Ninja.
He queued in.
Misses his gust. He's not hitting as many primaries as he could. Floss is going to be barred. Okay, Floss is one, but so is Haster. Oh, wow.
Boom!
The flick.
Haster must be feeling the sweat. Two more minute and 40.
Haster's sweat, and then Floss has got his feet up, man. He looks very cool, chilling, watching it all go by. He knows how this is going to go.
Yeah.
He knew.
Okay, here we go. Haster has trip mine. This isn't good for Haster.
Not looking good. Wow. Haster jumped into that, I think.
One more kill,
and we're going to have our finalist, our second finalist. Oh, Floss playing around now, hitting the parrots. Favorite thing to do on this map.
Yeah, at this point, with a minute left, you know, he can just kind of do whatever he wants.
I wonder if does the parrot have a name? Is it Blasphemous Parrot? I need to check the lore.
Yeah, we should go to the lore thing on Discord and see, read everything.
There's got to be a name for the parrot.
Mm-hmm.
45 seconds, guys, and it looks like Floss
and
Naru are going to be facing off in the finals.
Yeah.
We got a King of the Kai tournament here on our hands, which is perfect because it gives me an idea for something that, you know, we could try for a future tournament.
That was a great showing then from Haster, especially because Haster hasn't played and doesn't even know these maps. Haster was like, what is this map?
He's like, what? I don't know.
So if Haster was more, you know, playing regularly, he'd probably be, you know. Yeah, that was great.
GG's. Floss played out of his mind. He's going to go walk, take a walk outside and shake that off for that buzzer beater in the first game.
Yeah, Floss definitely showing he had more experience with that Boone.
That was clutch. I can't wait to see those clips, see the videos. You gotta make a highlight video for this.
Floss just said, I don't know what I was doing with Boone. I just went for items.
Aw, you knew what you were doing with Boone. You were hitting those shots.